Trucks presents the USA Motor Spectacular. January 15th, 16th, and 17th at War Memorial Coliseum. Super value seats $10. Come feel the power.
This New Year's Day is one day you don't want to forget, because New Year's Day is the day to save at Fairfield Furniture Galleries. Fairfield's one-day-only New Year's Day sale is a store-wide savings tradition. You'll save 30, 40, up to 50% on furniture and accessories by famous makers like Knob Creek, Lexington, Pennsylvania House, and others. The one-day-only New Year's Day sale, New Year's Day from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. at Fairfield Furniture Galleries, U.S. 33 North, just past Old Fort Myers.
Stop feeling worthless. Stop spending all day in bed. Stop avoiding my friends. Stop crying for no reason. Stop thinking about death.
It's a new year. Time to take control.
Get help. Get help. Get help.
If you're depressed, Charter is here 24 hours a day, every day. If you don't get help at Charter, please get help somewhere.
A breakthrough for treatment of ovarian cancer on Medical Matters at 5.
Okay, now, let's see what we got. One count apiece for disturbing the peace.
Oh, this is ridiculous. It's New Year's Eve. There are people dancing in the street.
You want to go for two counts, lady? Two counts of disturbing the peace,
lady? No, she's not a lady. She's an attorney.
Yeah, she's told me 10 times. And you, my friend, win the Daily Double. We're booking you on a DWI charge.
Yeah, I want to see a lawyer. Are you available?
Hey, sit down. Now, come on, officer. When are we going to get out of here?
You picked a bad night to visit. We got a party going on in the next room.
Oh, well, don't let us disturb you, officer.
So you better plan on waiting, because I got a feeling it's going to be a long night.
Happy New Year. Another refill?
Oh, thank you, yes. Sloan, wait. Sloan, please. Don't keep running away from me. I really just wanted to know if you received the package.
Yes, I did. I got it. I'm sorry you felt you had to return my gift.
So am I. Don't misunderstand me, please. It was so kind and thoughtful and sweet of you to do it.
Yes, Vicky, I get the message. I won't be bothering you.
Sloan, Sloan, there you are. I have been looking all over for you. You have to watch him every minute. Asa? I didn't see you join in that toast to love and marriage earlier.
I didn't see you raise your glass high either.
As a matter of fact, I ran into Blair earlier. Can you imagine she was actually planning to come here tonight?
That witch is bluffing. There's no way she'd have the nerve to show up here.
She wouldn't dare.
Enter Scarlett O'Dame.
Shh. What does she think she's doing here?
If it's Blair, she knows what she's doing. Holy Toledo.
You hear a pin drop in air.
Yeah, I think I did. The one that was holding her dress together.
Fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a bumpy ride.
Oh, no. The ride is over.
If I were you, honey, I would turn around and hightail it out of here.
But you're not me, honey.
You are way out of line, Blair.
How about a drink, Blair?
Oh, Cassie, I'd love one, thank you. Happy New Year, everyone!
When you work in a doctor's office during cold season, you're gonna get a cold. And I've got a beaut. Hard to tell? That's because I took this. Advil Cold and Sinus. From the makers of Advil. It's tough on colds, like Advil is on pain. Get you through congestion, fever, a bad sore throat. Believe me, I know.
Advil Cold and Sinus. Advanced formula for the cold season.
We take a red, red tomato, fluffy as mashed potato this side of Idaho.
We make the mean lean cuisine.
Take an angel hair pasta, toss it with lots of wicked marinara.
We make the mean lean cuisine.
We take ooh la la, French cut green beans, roasted chicken like never ever seen. Stouffer's makes the real mean,
real mean
lean cuisine, real mean.
For thousands of great sale items, these are the best weeks to buy at Sears. All furniture and mattresses are on sale, with some of our lowest prices ever. Like this Lancaster sofa for just $377. That's all furniture and mattresses on sale. But hurry, Sears' best weeks to buy end soon.
$10 million next month from American Family. Don't just dream about it. When you see my picture in your mail, be sure to enter. Marjorie Godzik did. Guess whose dream came true?
I'm set for life.
Your dreams can come true, too. Next month, you a multimillionaire this fast. $10 million guaranteed to be awarded just weeks from now. $10 million that can be all yours. Don't just dream about it. Enter today.
This robe may look nice in white, but it doesn't compare to this Clorox white. Because detergent alone can leave clothes dingy. But adding Clorox every time gives you a brand new kind of white. Clorox Liquid Bleach. Also in lemon and fresh scents.
Yeah, you better have a good time, lady. Because your good times are coming to an immediate end.
What an entrance.
What a dress. Why does that dress look so familiar to me?
Well, I can explain.
Cassie, isn't that your dress?
It used to be. I made a few alterations.
With what, a machete?
I'm sorry, Cassie. Ace has confiscated all my clothes. He canceled my credit. I'll make it up to you, I promise.
Forget it, forget it. It's just a dress.
And you are just an angel. Oh, love you.
Well, I guess it could be worse. You could have cut up your drapes.
Oh, Andrew, stop. I know you don't approve of Blair, but she's my only cousin. I mean, she's family, and I never had much in the way of family.
You do now. I'm gonna tell Luna to play Lady in Red.
No, you are not. Oops.
Well, it's perfect. Lady in Red, honey. Okay.
Lady in Red.
No, I should.
Kane, no. That's the thing you want to say to me, Kane? To my face for a change?
Well, Blair, you're very good at sneaking up on people, aren't you?
Oh, I've got nothing to hide. In fact, in this dress, I wouldn't even dream of trying. How about you, Kane? Everything you say is a lie.
What is that expression, the pot calling the kettle black?
Every step I take, I run into one of your cheap little tricks, canceling my credit cards, paying a stop on my bank account. Mm,
your credit card. Well, listen, Blair, why don't you just go talk to all your friends here, huh? And instead of bothering Tina and me.
Is this really what you want out of life, Tina? Ace's bag man in your bed? This certainly beats waiting tables, doesn't it? Mm-hmm.
Hey, Buchanan, you know that guy?
Yeah, I know.
What a turkey. My friend just took him for 75 bucks at pool. Thought he was a real hustler. That's a major fox he's dancing with.
Hey, watch. I used to be married to that fox.
Oh, right, and I used to be Ulysses S. Grant.
I'm serious. It's Leanne Demarest. She's the mother of my son.
Dance with me?
Hey, Rachel. I'll see you later, pal.
Wait a minute. We were just in the middle of your life story.
Well, let's just say I'm working on the sequel.
This is going to sound a little crazy.
It won't be the first time, sure.
Thanks, but, I can't help but feel a little sorry for Blair.
You're right.
That sounds crazy.
No, no, wait. Well, what I'm trying to say is that Addie's Blair's whole life. Addie's the heart of Blair, and then to steal her like that.
You may be right, Max. But when it comes to goodwill, Blair has used up her chances, at least.
How about you? Has Blair used up her chances with you? All right, forget about it. I don't want to know whatever you and Blair did to make Asa so jealous that he closed Serenity Springs. You did it, and it's done with, and I don't want to know about it. Not now, not ever.
Are we going to dance or not, General?
I have to get a message to Andrew. Will you excuse me?
Oh, I'll save a place on my dance card. I hope I didn't interrupt anything.
You know, Dorian, you say that so often. You should have it put on a T-shirt.
Oh, no, that's not very nice, Vicky. Although I realize you're in a bad mood.
Being around you tends to do that.
Do I detect a nasty note in that mainline manner?
Oh, Dorian, I am so tired of your very tired tricks.
Excuse me, I'm here to enjoy myself.
How? By needling me and goading me? By cozying up to Sloane so that I'll fly into a jealous rage? Sorry, madam. So sorry to disappoint you, but I will never be jealous of you. How could I possibly be jealous of someone for whom I haven't an ounce of respect?
The lady doth protest too much.
The lady's got news for you. Whatever it is you are trying to accomplish, it's not working.
Are we quite sure of that, Queen Victoria?
Excuse me. I don't even know you. Well, this is a fine way to bring in the new year.
Sure is.
I mean, at least at the dance there was an acre of food. Oh, I'm starved.
You're all hungry. You want a breath mint? Or look. I'm really sorry about all of this.
Oh, that's right.
No, no, I mean it. I saw that car go up over the curb, and I thought, you know, that crazy drunk is gonna kill someone. Then I went a little crazy myself.
Yeah. You might want to watch that.
Well, yeah, I'm trying to, but until I find the guy responsible for Sarah's death, I've just got too much rage inside me.
I know, Bob. I understand.
Damn ladies, sing this song. Hoo-ha, hoo-ha, da-da-da-da-da-da-da, all the hoo-ha day.
You know what? It's not hoo-ha. It's doo-dah. Not hoo-ha, doo-dah. All the doo-dah day. Right?
That's what I said. Hoo-ha.
You can't correct my husband.
Your husband? Sure I can. It's doo-dah.
Easy.
I'm tired. Man. I'm hungry. I hate people who mess up lyrics. Hank used to do that all the time. It drove me crazy.
Hey, keep it down in here.
No. No. You know what? We're tired of keeping it down in here. We demand to be arraigned and processed and released on our own recognizance with due process.
You demand?
Yes.
You keep up your demanding, lady, and you and your friend here are going to spend the night in the tank.
You're kidding.
Do I look like I'm kidding?
You again?
I ran out of NyQuil again. Please.
Can I borrow a cup of NyQuil? I've got a really heavy cold.
Tell him to go on a diet!
That's a nighttime medicine, but how do I know I won't be up tonight? Coffee! I gotta rest.
I do have one dose left.
And I need it. Angel of mercy.
Vicks NyQuil, the nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever, so you can rest medicine.
Hey,
When spills are at their worst, Bounty's at its best. It's the quicker, thicker picker-upper. Bounty is quicker and thicker than any other national two-ply paper towel. When spills are at their worst, Bounty's at its best.
Millions of dollars already awarded for American Family. Another $10 million prize has to go fast. You may have the winning entry right now. I'll award the $10 million prize in just weeks. Hurry.
What's red hot, really powerful, and can perk up anything? Guess again. It's the Dirt Devil Upright Deluxe. Its revolving brush cleans the dirtiest floor. And you won't have to hunt for attachments. They're built in. So get the Dirt Devil Upright Deluxe and perk up your place.
Every head of hair is different, and each can be its personal best. Introducing new, personalized conditioners from Vidal Sassoon. Ordinary conditioners with all those heavy-feeling oils can coat hair, weigh it down. New Sassoon conditioners with light-feeling emollients disappear into hair. For salon shine, swing, bounce. Sassoon's new personalized line. Because if you don't look good, we don't look good.
Said no to Mortimer. But she'll say yes to Carlo. Renee, it's me. You're not Renee.
No, I'm not.
Excuse me, please. I'd like to leave a message for Mrs. Buchanan, Mrs. Renee Buchanan.
Certainly.
Would you tell her, please, that a friend was looking for her? A friend from the past.
Aren't they sweet?
I'll give you that. Baby, come on. Let's not fight, okay? As it is, I still have to go to the precinct party pretty soon.
Oh, no. On New Year's?
Want to go with me?
I have to go to the precinct party at Christmas?
Yeah.
You know, I think you have to be a cop to get the jokes, though, dear. You go yourself. I will wait here for you.
Okay.
I love this kind of music, don't you?
Yeah.
It reminds me of those women with seams in their stockings waiting for the boys to come home.
You know, we could sort of go with that later if you want. I could run a World War II uniform and you could pile that hair up.
Stop.
Can I ask you something, Ms. Gannon?
Yes, Mr. Buchanan.
No, seriously, now. Any plans for later on this evening?
No. No plans.
You think maybe you and I could spend some time together? Alone? Excuse me, sweetheart. Excuse me. May I dance with my daughter?
Sure.
Thank you.
Hi. Well, they look pretty good together, don't they?
Yeah, the chip and the block.
No, I mean, sometimes I'm even wondering if it's even possible for you to change, even if you want to.
Of course it's possible, Tina. But you made me a promise that if I made a New Year's resolution, you would believe me.
I know what I promised.
Well, New Year's Eve is not over yet. And in my book, a promise is a promise. Wait here, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Thanks. I, Kane Rogan, being of sound mind and body on this New Year's Eve, hereby do declare that I'm a changed man.
Made many mistakes. Done many wrongs. But I never realized how much I could hurt people. You know, I'm a human being, and human beings make mistakes. We're not perfect. Nothing is. Except my love for Tina Roberts. I love Tina with all my heart and all my soul. She has, she's brought out part in me that, well, nobody, not even I, knew was there. Well, Tina, you made me a promise. I'm gonna make you one. I'm gonna be that man that I wanna be, the man that you want. And if you just give me a chance, you won't be sorry.
Wasn't it?
Touching. A blowtorch couldn't touch you. Oh, by the way, I'm divorcing you on grounds of adultery. I'm naming Max Holden as correspondent.
Lindsay's liquid diet can cause awful messy leaks, but with her Pampers, she's as dry as can be.
Pampers Phases, the first developmental diapers for infants.
Pampers Phases has this special pocket back here, while this other leading diaper doesn't. Just look at all that protection. And with two infant sizes, she shouldn't ever be in between sizes.
Pampers Phases, for newborns, infants, crawlers, and walkers. The first developmental diapers for dry and happy babies phase after phase.
Everyone's talking about better tasting cereal, but who's doing something? Oatmeal crisp with apples, that's who. Now, here's a new idea. Crispy pieces of real apples, skin and all. Looky here, a touch of cinnamon. Big flakes of oatmeal and brown sugar. How do you like them apples? Now, here's the deal. You gonna think about oatmeal crisp with apples or try it? Call 1-800-OFFER-93. I'll send you a dollar coupon to try new oatmeal crisp with apples. Go on, we can beat the taste deficit.
I wasn't due for another 2 weeks. Suddenly there I was, having a cesarean. David was wonderful. And when it was all over, I had this perfect little person. And a lot of pain. Later I was kind of surprised when the doctor gave me Tylenol. With all the other choices they have, but the Tylenol made me feel better. So I could put my mind on more important things.
Tylenol, the pain reliever hospitals use most.
Rub-a-dub-dub, pretend you're a tub. A tub with a bad case of soap scum. Now, there are some kinds of powders that are harsh and can scratch.
Ow!
So would you want to be cleaned by one of them? Or would you go for the soft scrub cleanser with Clorox bleach, which gently cleans soap scum without harsh scratching? Take a stand. A harsh powder or soft scrub. Nice shot. Soft scrub with bleach and soft scrub cleanser. Preferred by tubs everywhere.
All three networks are telling the story.
I never knew she was nuts.
But only one is telling the whole story.
Amy Fisher was obsessed with my husband.
Joey loved me.
I wasn't cheating on my wife.
This was the guy that Amy wanted.
Bail is set in the amount of $2 million.
She's a sick girl.
I feel like I'm going to die.
TV Guide calls Drew Barrymore a natural for the title role, The Amy Fisher Story, Sunday.
What do you mean you don't like to dance? You used to dance a lot with me at Rhodey's.
Oh, well, you don't really dance to a slow tune. I just held you in my arms and walked in a circle.
Mm, come on.
Oh.
You are terrific.
I forgot, I gotta find this guy, Kane Rogan, friend of Luna's. Tina wanted me to give him a message. Don't you go away.
You still like the rough trade, Marty?
Oh, it's you. No, Zach, I still like dumb college boys who need their fannies wiped by their mommies.
Now, I'm no boy. You want me to show you?
Get lost! Get lost!
You better run along now, frat boy. You got it?
You let me know when you're through slumming, Marty.
You just love that, don't you? Luring him in like a bear to honey.
Go run your errand for Luna's friend.
Yeah, well, I've been trying to, but you keep getting it.
You seen Tina
Rogan.
Been looking for her everywhere. Do you know who she is?
Well, she's been looking for you. In fact, I got something for you. She said, look in the personals.
It's a new way to kiss off a guy, huh?
Sorry, pal. Listen. You want to do a little bit more of that dancing stuff?
Enjoy yourselves. Single white female gourmet cook seeks man with great appetite. Outdoor woman looking for indoor man. No?
Listen to me. You get one of your superiors in here this minute, or I will file suit with the Landview Police Department for so much money that you will be driving this year's squad cars in the year 2093. Do you understand?
All right. All right.
Boy, you sure told him, huh? Just wonder if he was listening. Do you want another breath, man?
It's those two over there, sir.
Oh, great. My ex-wife. Nora, what the hell are you doing here?
Adultery? Asa, I don't know what you're talking about. What happened between Max and me took place before you and I were married. That does not constitute adultery.
You're starting to believe your own lies, you witch. But I have witnesses to know about your nightly secret rendezvous with Max. People who saw you getting an arm with Max in the woods, Serenity Springs. It smells of adultery to me.
Now, I don't know what people you're talking about, but this sounds like the only lies here are the ones being spoon-fed to you by Kane Rogan.
All right. Pick on poor Kane for a change.
Wait a minute, Asa. One more thing. Even if it were true about the adultery, don't tell me the great Asa Buchanan wants to tell the world he's been cuckolded. I mean, wouldn't that be a sight? Asa the dupe, compliments of Max Holden.
If I could get rid of the likes of you, I would wear horns in hell, even dance with them in the street on my head.
Oh, really? Well, put on your dancing shoes, Asa. I think I hear our song coming on. I've got a question for the love line, may I, Luna? Love line, maybe you could help me. What would you say about a young woman who was blackmailed into marriage by this very rich and very dirty old man? Even though she was madly in love with another man, a good man, a man who knew how to make her feel like a woman. And then on the day of her marriage to this old man, she and the man she truly loved made wild, passionate love right on top of her wedding dress. Oh, yes, folks, only hours before she walked down the aisle. Was that wrong, Loveline? I ask you.
If I were Asa right now, I would burrow under the floor.
Well, it's certainly nice to see Asa take a lick for once in his life.
That was no lick. It was more like a direct shot to the jugular.
You're looking at the birth of an entirely new form of antacid.
New Mylanta Gel Caps. Easy to swallow with absolutely no chalky taste. The potency of Mylanta antacid now in a gel cap. My doctor said Mylanta.
With all the children's cold medicines out there, how many do you think relieve every major cold symptom? Only one. Introducing new children's Tylenol Cold plus cough. The only one you need.
From Maine to California.
You're kidding me.
People just like you.
You're kidding me.
Win thousands, win millions.
I just quit.
Out of the blue.
Yes.
Miracles can happen. They happen for you.
Holy cow.
Publishers Clearing House. The house where dreams come true.
One life to live. We'll continue in a moment.
A primetime exclusive, John F. Kennedy Jr. and his sister Caroline talk about their father's legacy and what they want you to remember most for the future. Tonight.
Did you know that Sweeney, Piper & Blackburn has changed its name to Blackburn & Green? Call Blackburn & Green, attorneys for injured people.
This New Year's Day is one day you don't want to forget, because New Year's Day is the day to save at Fairfield Furniture Galleries. Fairfield's one day only New Year's Day sale is a store-wide savings tradition. You'll save 30, 40, up to 50% on furniture and accessories by famous makers like Knob Creek, Lexington, Pennsylvania House, and others. The one day only New Year's Day sale, New Year's Day from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. at Fairfield Furniture Galleries, U.S. 33 North, just past Old Fort Myers.
There's nothing like the bond between a man and his truck. And right now, taking the plunge is easier than ever. It's a sure thing. For a limited time, Chevrolet has made it possible for dealers to get you an S10 pickup, equipped with the extras you're looking for, but without the extra cost. Yes, there's nothing as perfectly matched as a man and a truck. Unless, of course, it's a woman in a truck.
See your Northeast Indiana Chevy dealer today.
Poll 21 results on New Year's hopes, dollars and cents at 6.
Hello? Do you have the key to room number, let's see here, 322.
That's an interesting system you have there.
Yes, it is. Rather lightweight, easily transported, and if you're in the army overseas during wartime, makes you very popular.
You must be Mr. Rogan.
In fact, tonight, I am.
This is for you. Now you have a matched set.
Thank you very much, and Happy New Year. Tina, you have made my day. My year, my life. I can't believe she did that.
Poor Asa. Clint, what should we do? We can't just let him stand there like that.
Asa.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, if I can have your attention. I think that you know that our lovely Loveline star, Ms. Luna Moody, is a true daughter of the South. Well, when she came to Landview, she brought with her a time-honored New Year's tradition. I think you've all been given a delicious chocolate chip cookie. Now, please don't eat it yet, because hidden in one of those cookies, and only one, is a big old cranberry bean. Really, a cranberry bean. Now, please, whoever is lucky enough to find that bean will be crowned with his or her partner, New Year's Queen and King. So, all together now, are we ready? Let's start the great cranberry search. One, two, go.
Thank you.
Can we look up?
I found it.
Hey!
I've never won the lottery. I've never won anything.
Well, now you want a bean. That's great.
Ladies and gentlemen, I do not think that in the history of this time-honored tradition we've ever had a more beautiful queen or handsome king than Leanne Demarest and Jason Webb.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Wow. I like it.
Here you go, darling. Oh. Got it on?
Yep.
Now, if you please start and lead the royal dance. Thank you for the cookies.
Thank you.
No, nothing.
Kiss me,
get back here, Hank.
Be mine.
This isn't where I was planning to be right now, listening to your sad story.
It wasn't exactly what I was planning either, Hank.
Well, that's your problem, isn't it? I didn't tell you to get involved with Mr. Buchanan here.
Oh, we're not involved, Hank.
No, Nora was an innocent bystander. You got it all wrong.
No, you got it wrong. Now, you Buchanan, you think you can just go around and take the law into your own hands and do whatever you want to do?
Well, what do you want to see? Drunk drivers drive their cars up over curbs?
You know, it sounds to me, Hank, like when you're talking about Buchanan men doing whatever they want to do, that you're trying to settle some score or something that has nothing to do whatsoever with Bo.
And what is that supposed to mean?
I'm talking about Kevin, Buchanan, and Rachel.
There is no Kevin and Rachel. You understand?
Oh? Do they know about that?
Now, look here, Nora. I am here because you got yourself into a mess.
Oh, forget it, Hank. I don't want you to compromise yourself.
Let me get this straight. You two were married?
Tomorrow. Luna, wait. Wait, look, I can explain. No. Please.
You tell me the truth. Did you do what Blair said you did?
Just listen to me.
No, no. Did you sleep with her on her wedding day?
Yes, I did. I'm not going to lie to you. Listen to me. Now you know why Asa is so set on ruining my life and ruining yours, well, if we let him.
Yeah, he's got a damn good reason to want to ruin your life.
Well, maybe so, but you don't. Hey, would you look at me? Look at me! The last time I ever wanted Blair was that night at Serenity Springs in a hot tub. Do you remember that night? Well, that was a lifetime ago. Everything has changed since then. Everything. Darling, look at me. Look at me. I want you to know something. I don't want you to ever have to think about this again. That was the last time I ever wanted to play. You're the one I love. And always will be. No one else. Ever. You hear me? Haven't you said enough already?
Listen to what they're playing. It's what we danced to this night just a year ago.
I don't care what they're playing. Do you realize what you did back there?
I did what I had to do. Max, listen. Won't you dance with me just for old time's sake? Well, you're the only one who's ever understood me, the only one who's ever cared about me. Max, please, just one dance.
Deep down, what's the dirtiest word in your bathroom? Lysol Basin Tub and Tile Cleaner has twice the cleaning power of the original formula to wipe out soap scum. And it even gets rid of germs. Get your bathroom deep down clean with Lysol Basin Tub and Tile Cleaner.
They say build a better mousetrap and the world will beat a path to your door.
Introducing the Decon Ultraset Covered Snap Trap. It helps protect kids, pets, and your fingers from accidental contact. So while you catch your mice, easy to set, easy disposal.
New Decon Ultraset, at last, a better mousetrap.
Mom, I spilled grape juice on the carpet.
That's okay.
It's not okay. Here's the Resolve, but the bottle's empty.
Not anymore.
Introducing Resolve Smart Pack Refill. Worry-free carpet cleaning that saves money and also reduces trash.
Now that's smart.
Mom!
Get Resolve and the new Smart Pack Refill.
That's okay.
Oh.
Diaper rash again?
His mommy didn't use Desitin? It treats and provides lasting protection.
3 times more pediatricians recommend Desitin than any other diaper rash formula. It's not just for treatment, but for lasting protection.
It's a kick.
You got your vitamin A, your vitamin C.
I like it because it has those beta carotenes in it.
What's that word?
Beta carotenes.
It's zippy kind of thing, a zippy thing.
Anne, I thought you were home with a miserable cold.
I took Comtrex and I feel better.
You didn't take Sudafed for your stuffy nose, Chlortrimeton for sneezing, regular Tylenol for headaches, body aches, Benylin DM for coughing?
All I took was Comtrex.
She'd have to take each of these just to get all the relief that's in 2 Comtrex. Comtrex does it all. And now there's new Comtrex Hot Flu Relief. Powerful, soothing relief in tea flavors. Lemon and apple cinnamon. Relief for every major flu symptom.
Oh, the men in episodes. Tad Martin, he's back. Paul Anthony Stewart, heat. Dr. Steve, wet. Derek Fry, he's cooking. They're yours, absolutely free. Call 1-800-251-7400 toll-free for a free trial issue of episodes. Then if you want to subscribe, you'll receive 5 more issues and we'll bill you just $7.95. This free trial offer is limited, so call 1-800-251-7400 today. Pick up the men in episodes.
Must be dreaming.
Room service for Miss Roberts. Room service for Miss Roberts.
Show your credentials.
What, out here? In the hall? I've got the key, Tina. I'm coming in.
The door's unlocked, Kane. All you have to do is turn the knob and push.
Well, I'll be darned. I'm dead. I'm dead, and I'm in heaven.
No, you're not dead yet, but given what I'm about to do to you, you may want to get all of your affairs in order. May old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind.
Oh, Lord.
May old acquaintance be forgot and days of old lang syne. You just gonna stand there?
It always happens at the worst time. A sudden attack of diarrhea. And you'd give anything to get back in control. Introducing Pepto Diarrhea Control. It's made with the strongest diarrhea medicine you can buy. So it often stops diarrhea the first time you take it. Nothing works better than this. And this is from Pepto Bismol. Take control with new Pepto Diarrhea Control.
For thousands of great sale items throughout the store, these are the best weeks to buy at Sears. During our white sale, you can get these colorful, thick and thirsty bath towels for just $1.88 each. These splatter-fitted twin-size sheets are also just $1.88 each. You can also save 25% on all women's, misses, and junior jeans. And save $140 on this matching Kenmore washer and dryer pair. But hurry! Sears' best weeks to buy end soon.
Going fast. $10 million next month. There's going to be a new $10 million winner at American Family next month. You may have the winning entry right now in the only sweepstakes with my picture.
If I hadn't entered, someone else would have my prize.
If I hadn't entered, someone else would have my prize.
Don't miss out. Don't risk forfeiting millions. I'll be handing over the $10 million prize just weeks from now. Hurry, enter today.
While no medicine can stop a cough completely, there is one that in 30 minutes can so significantly reduce your coughing, it's guaranteed or your money back. Vicks Formula 44. No wonder doctors recommend Formula 44's cough medicine three times more than codeine. Yeah. Formula 44. Because the fewer the coughs, the better.
Tonight, rocking the new year with Dick Clark live from Times Square. 90210's Tori Spelling, hanging with Mr. Cooper's Mark Curry and more. Dick Clark's New Year's Rockin' Eve.
Bring in the new year with the beauty and color of an unparalleled holiday classic. It's the 104th Tournament of Roses Parade, New Year's Day on ABC.
Champagne, caviar, white fur, all my favorite things.
You're a man of good taste.
And sight, smell, sound.
You know, Kane, when you got up there and you made that promise to me in front of all those people, I thought to myself, this is either the most outrageous, lying, low-life con man in the world, or he is a gentle, honorable, trustworthy man to whom I've been so unfair.
So, which one did you choose?
What do you think? I don't just go around sharing my fur with just anybody, you know.
Yes, it's such a nice little fur.
Oh, yeah?
What would you like for Christmas, little girl, huh?
You're so crazy.
What about you?
I'm a human being. You're a human being. Can we talk?
We've talked. There's nothing to talk about anymore, so sit down.
Come on, it's New Year's Eve, you know, peace on earth, goodwill towards men.
She'll be wearing 6 white horses.
No. No. It is she'll be driving 6 white horses. You do not wear horses. You drive them.
That's what I was talking about, sir. Ever since she's got here, she's been complaining, making everybody's life miserable. I've never seen anything like it.
Horses when she comes.
I have. For 10 years.
I hate this place.
What? Oh, you little...
No.
What's the matter?
Happy New Year, boo.
Ha ha ha.
Asa, I can hardly wait for our day in court.
You sure are cocky. If someone's got as much to lose as you do.
You take whatever you want. Take it all. All I want is my freedom. The clothes on my back, a few dollars in my pocket, and Blair Daimler Designs.
Sorry, babe. You lose claim to that, too.
You wish. I own my company. I still control it.
Then you better learn to read. Like the small print in our agreement. It says, in the event of a divorce, and an event that's coming down the line real fast, the ownership of the company reverts to me. What's my sweetheart, huh?
You're lying.
Me lie? No. It's all there in black and white. Regret admitting what you said in a love line, do you?
The only thing I regret, Asa, is that I walked away when I thought you were dying. I should have stayed right there to make sure the job was done. Oh, but I have made a New Year's resolution, Asa. You just wait. I will get my revenge because you are not going to get me down. Nobody will. Because I am going to outlive and outlast all of you.
Renee, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. This has been the best New Year's Eve of my entire life.
Oh, darling. I'm so happy for both of you. Enjoy yourself. Thank you.
Happy New Year, Renee. It's me. Carla.
Oh my God, no, no. This cruel trick.
Renee.
We can't miss this in here.
Don't worry about it, we got 17 seconds.
Oh, all right. Oh.
Just think, this time next year, it'll almost be our first anniversary.
Andrew, I am so happy.
Okay, people, 1 year down, 1 year coming up. Let's count the old year down and out with Luna, all right? Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Happy New Year!
Same leaky boat.
Resolution for the people out there who are finding the road to romance to be a bumpy one.
You're shocked.
Hang in there, cause you never know when you're gonna find that man or the woman of your dreams. The trick is you just have to stick in there long enough with them so that they can realize what a pot of gold they have. All right, this is Luna Loveline Moody signing off for you sweethearts tonight.
This is Max Holden. Happy New Year, lovers. Valentine's Day I ever had. Let's go home.
You know what?
What?
You're the most lying man I ever met in my whole life. You know that?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Come on, Luna Moody. Make an honest man out of me. Take me home and lose your bet.
Let them tell me love's not worth going through.
Denture wearers, here's Jane Powell for Polident.
Worried about denture odor? You'll love new Mintier Double Action Polident.
A new Mintier double-action tablet that fights tough stains and controls denture odor. Try new double-action Politant.
Officer, do you know why Duracell batteries last so long?
No, I don't, but I know they, these batteries they, I have in here have been in there over a year, so, and I mean...
No kidding.
Uh-huh. And they still working, so... Uh-huh.
What's your favorite program to ride by? Chips?
Duracell. No other battery lasts longer.
Hey, that's three.
My son swore he wouldn't wash his lucky shirt until his winning streak was over.
Tough luck, man.
That shirt looked and smelled so bad. My husband suggested that new bleach detergent for odors, but odor's no problem. It's whiteness, and no detergent whitens better than my Tide with bleach.
While the new bleach detergent left stains behind, Tide with bleach made it whiter.
After all, how many lucky shirts does a kid have?
If it's got to be clean, it's got to be Tide.
It's winter, and the city's a bit harsher, especially for someone used to winter down south. Seems the flu's getting everybody. Even Jenny Carter. But luckily, there's Tylenol Cold and Flu with a new honey lemon flavor. It has powerful medicines for your worst flu symptoms, plus something no one else has. Tylenol Pain Reliever, the one that's cared for more Americans, including a newcomer trying to make it in a big city. Nobody cares for your flu like Tylenol Cold and Flu.
ABC Soap Talk's got the who, what, why, and where on all your favorite shows. But only you have the answers for this week's daytime dilemma. Call 1-900-740-5000. 75 cents per minute and get a sneak peek at next week's shows.